Hi guys, how's it going? And welcome back to another Matchday vlog. Today we are back at a Cheltenham game for the first time in what feels like forever, to be honest. I absolutely can't wait to be back. Today it is Papa John's Trophy quarter final time. Surprised we've got to this stage. I've slated this competition all the time, but it's nice to be in the latter stages, I'll be honest. It gives something to be excited about. We face Salford today. League 2 side, of course, they currently sit 7th in League 2. But they're no rollover, you know, we're not on the greatest of form at all. So it's not going to be easy at all to take analysis, to be honest. I don't know. But we seem to always perform in this competition, so hopefully we do. Salford have done very well in this competition to get to this point. Beating Port Vale at home to get to this point. In the last round, we, of course, beat Chelsea under-21s 4-0, so a few goals there. Convincing win, that was for sure. Will we do the same today? Absolutely not. But hopefully, you know, we've got a new signing, Will Goodwin, in the building. Hopefully he gets a start and, you know, can hopefully pick up a goal and get off to a good start in a championship. I wish him the best of luck. But yeah, if I'm going to give a score prediction, I'm actually going to go for a win, even though I said I don't think I can't see us winning. I'm just going to predict a win because I feel like it. I'm going to go for a 2-1. I don't know why. I have no reason behind it. I've just, my head's saying 2-1 for some reason. So there you go. But yeah, if you do go on to just this match vlog, please do smash like and subscribe. It's massively appreciated. We are on the road to 2,000 subscribers and we're growing rapidly towards that mark. We're trying to hit it by March. It's a big challenge. So if you do go on to enjoy, please do consider subscribing. It would mean the world. But yeah, without further ado, let's head to one road. Right then, so the lineups are now out. It's a very windy one, so I can only apologise if you can't hear me. The weather is absolutely abysmal. Well, good win, yes, to start. Brilliant to see. Wish him the very best of luck, and hopefully he can bag a goal tonight. It would be brilliant. Salford starts in goal, bit of a surprise, but I mean, I can't complain. He's bloody brilliant. Bradbury starts in defence as well. Pretty much the normal start. Robin Bonds gets a start after a bit of a shaky performance on Saturday. Every player can bounce back. No, and hopefully he does. It's a solid 11, and you know, it wouldn't do a bad job in the league. I just hope Goodwin has a really good performance, because he needs a good start. It's a big step up for the lad, but yeah, fingers crossed last time about our performance. Decent start, Evan. But yeah, let's go to kick off.
Go on, boys. Go on. Go on. Go on. Go on. Go on, Will.
Oh, man.
Get out. Where? Oh. Disgusting.
What a save,
man.
Right then, half time, Cheltenham Town 1, Salford 1. We had half, we were dominated, they were by far the better side. We had big chances, and to be honest, we could have scored more, which is a positive, but the technicalities and the football side of it, we need to improve. Should we be down to 10 men? I haven't seen it back because I obviously haven't even started editing the vlog yet, but the Salford foul on the edge of the area, I at this moment in time I can't see how it wasn't a red. I'm very glad it wasn't, of course, but yeah, a bit of a dodgy one, but it is what it is. We'll have to wait and see what happens in the second half. Hopefully we come out the better side, but yeah, we're still in this game. Still want all happy days. We've got a chance to go for the next round. Let's take it. Let's get back out of there.
That's fine.
Well, I can watch this. I don't know if I've seen that.
Yeah.
So I had a valid reason why I wasn't there.
I know.
Save!
That's the ball from Jackson.
I know, but what?
Come on, bro. That's our ball. Let it through.
Go on!
You set!
Oh!
Get down the line. Oh, that's a fucking shot then.
Oh! Go on!
It's it!
Oh! Yeah! Come on! Come on! Yeah!
Fucking come on!
Go on, Norse!
Right then, lads, that is it for today's Matchday vlog. Thank you all very much for watching. What a result that was. I can't believe I've slated this competition so much in previous years, and it probably will come back to bite me. But we are in the semi-finals of a cup competition. Wow. That is a bit mad, I'm not going to lie. But anyway, great for the club money-wise, etc. But onto the game itself. First half weren't quite 100%. And I think that you know, the players will agree with that. Came out the second half, unbelievable. We were a different team. Honestly, it was the performance, the quality of football was just way, way better. Way, way better. And I thought there was, don't get me wrong, there were some very good individual performances, but as a team, so much better. Will Goodwin, oh my goodness, what a difference he makes to that team. And I tell you what, it's nothing crazy. He's just a solid striker. He's what you look for. He's getting on the end of long balls. He's getting into good positions. He's running down passes. He's closing down opposition players. It's just what we needed, and I'm buzzing for him. If he can keep it going in the league, perfect. He's a very good player, and looks like a good acquisition from the club, so happy days. I thought Bradbury was good. I thought Salford made some good saves when called upon. I thought Jackson was good. Broom was brilliant. Did a lot of running. Caleb Taylor again, fantastic. Great team performance second half. And I dare say it, we are one game away from Wembley. But you've still got some very difficult teams in the competition. So I'm not letting myself dream yet. But yeah, big result. Happy days. If you didn't enjoy, please smash subscribe. Massively appreciated. Have a class rest of your day, and I'll see you in the next one.